コピーだ。ユミコ。
ユミコ。生理でしょ。
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Hey, I got muscles like Superman trainer. Real, real rare like Super Saiyan Manga. I stomp, stomp, stomp on Lucifer Sage. Now I got a few rings on Jupiter skating. I meant to say
I hate doing shit and not perfecting it. Can you guys hear me good? Big boobs. What? Chill. Anyway, so.
Have so many skills that make her distinctive.
Ooh, get back! Let me in! I'll be the IDDY! Oh my god, no! Do not let her in! I'm trying!
Hey, bitch! Hey! Hey! Faggot! Yeah!
You make me a maniac, but you don't know.
Well, baby, like, shit is crazy, right?
On my way to see my girl's game today. I just love supporting her. But it's important to have the essentials. Alright, and we're cooling. Ready for action. Oh, hey, babe. Yeah, I'm actually almost there. I just stopped to get some claws. Huh? Wait, said what? Your parents are coming to the game? And they're coming to the house after the game? Yeah, no, honestly, it's rad. Just to confirm, though, these are the parents that hate that you're gay, right? And are, in general, not a huge fan of the gays, right? Okay, just wanna... Yeah, no, don't... Honestly, don't worry about it. I got it. We're good. Ah!
Let's take off the top, go hit the club. Do you know what it feels like to fall in love? Take off your top, ready to fall.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary.
Walking in the moonlight, I'm thinking of you. Listening to the raindrops, I'm thinking of you. Yelaman kanni.
Nope. Yeah.
Holy fuck, I think she might be the one. There's something about her, I just can't describe it. Tits.
When your mom's boyfriend is the same age as you, fucking mint.
But when your daughter is gay and you can't get any fucking grandkids, fucking mint.
I'm going to my room.
इसे और कहाँ हो जाए तो तुम क्या करोगे?
ऐसा कभी नहीं होगा.
क्योंकि मेरी मोहब्बत की शिद्दत और दुआओं की तासीर में इतनी ताकत है कि उसे कभी किसी और का होने नहीं देगी।
That didn't work out, so I decided to have a break from boys, and you'll never guess who I met. Tall, large, Henry VIII, supreme head of the Church of England.
I'm asexual. I don't feel sexual attraction. That does not mean I don't like affection. I still have feelings and like to show love. I'm not broken.
I'm asexual.
It's all by your side.
The flags of pride, asexuals, where you at? No excuses, you gotta know what this symbolizes. Community, non-asexual partners, demisexuals, and gray asexuals. And last up, we got asexuality. Follow me for every flag.
I'm gonna be single forever.
So you write down a word, but it's not the right word. So you try a new word, but you hate the new word. And you need a good word, but you can't find the word. Oh, where is it? What is it? What is it? Where is it?
Hey, how do you identify? Oh, asexual. What does that mean? Well, for me personally, it just means that I have no desire to be in a sexual relationship with someone. Oh, I get it. I'm waiting for marriage too. No, see, you're waiting. I don't ever want to. Like, there's no desire. Yours is a choice to wait. Mine isn't a choice. I just don't want to. Oh, it's just that you haven't found the right person yet. No, I've been in plenty of relationships where I'm madly in love. I just don't want to have, you know. But I thought you said you were asexual. How could you have relationships if you're asexual? Well, being in love with someone doesn't mean you have to... Romantic and sexual attraction are the same thing. So if you've been in relationships, you're not asexual. Oh, I had no idea. Let me go tell my girlfriend real quick that we're not in a relationship. I'm so glad I got through to you. Yeah.
You the hottest bitch in this place.
Motherfucker with a cool ass style. Scrawny motherfucker with a cool ass style.
scrawny motherfucker with a cool hairstyle.
Fuck you. Fuck that. Fuck both of you. Fuck all of you. Fuck you in particular. Fuck you and maybe you. Fuck no.
God damn it! Which Ninja Turtle are you? We can't possibly all be Donatello. It is not mathematically possible.
Y'all get ready to hate. I have a son. He's gay. Been to many of his drag shows. Does an awesome job. For all you people who want to disown your children because they're gay, bisexual, transgender, you're a piece of shit. You gave birth to that child. Regardless of whether that child wants to be gay, lesbian, what have you, you gave birth to that child. It's unconditional love. How can you carry a child and give birth to someone but turn around and disown them because they don't do or live the way you want them to live? So for all you motherfuckers out there, this is my boy.
We've had two gay presidents. James Buchanan, our 15th president, also known as our only single president, was gay. Lincoln was gay too, with two gay lovers. Joshua Fry slept in the same bed as Lincoln for 4 years straight. And Lincoln's handsome bodyguard, David Derrickson, shared the bed with Lincoln whenever Mary Todd was out of town.
Excuse me. Can I please bite a chunk out of that ass?
Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it.
You the maid, so you bag them.
I'm bisexual. I like women and men. Stop telling me to pick just one of them. I'm attracted to both masculine and feminine. What's happening? I'm bisexual.
Hey, Mo, you were just my con. If my homie got a girl, tell his ass to put me on. If I said I want your bitch, baby, I get what I want. Your girl tastes nice, I know the spots are turned around. And if you give me face, better do that shit right. And if that sex good, you could probably spend the night. I got that good pussy, yeah, you know that shit tight.
So, when I first came out to my grandma about being bi, she kind of didn't, like, understand it, and I was, like, trying to help her explain it. And the way I ended up explaining it is I said girls turn me on and so do guys. And then she kind of got confused and she's like, isn't that normal to be turned on by girls? I don't know how to tell my grandma she's gay. Like she's like 90 and she's gonna die soon. I don't know how to tell her. Should I not tell her? Should I like let her be at peace?
So you like boys and girls? Are you still single? Honey, you're not bisexual, you by yourself.
My mom told me not to walk around the house like this because my 17-year-old brother lives here too. She said I look half naked. No, Mom, I look gay.
Tell me, why'd you have to go and make things so complicated?
What's going on?
Ooh, are we messing with Adora?
Ketra, do you have to sit right there?
What? I'm not doing anything.
Adora, concentrate!
Yeah, Adora, concentrate!
You can do it!
Maria, Maria.
I love men. I think men are the coolest. But you don't really need them to live. My mom said to me, you know, sweetheart, one day you should settle down and marry a rich man. And I said, Mom, I am a rich man.
If you're a woman, loving woman, stop right now. Duet this. Don't listen to it, okay? Just duet it. Just duet it, all right? I gotta ask you something. Just trust me on this one, okay? Just duet this. I'm gonna give you a second. Don't you listen to this whole thing, all right? I need to get your, like, genuine reaction. All right. Now that we're here, you're a bottom, aren't you? You are.
If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Probably gonna call me crazy. I'm the best you ever had.
Gay girl tip number 102. So you've dated boys before? You've hooked up with guys? That's okay, it doesn't affect your sexuality at all. This one goes out to my trans and non-binary friends. Stop saying that pronouns other than your preferred ones don't bother you if they do. Your pronouns aren't an inconvenience. You and your gender are valid. This has been a PSA and a reminder to myself.
If you're a part of this side of TikTok, please interact with this video, because wouldn't it be funny if the first video you see on this primarily heterosexual straight sound was completely overtaken by the gays?
My Rory, 17 shots from the years, she's mine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past Cypress, rewind to see that as mine.
Are we about to kiss right now?
No? Why?
I am very uncomfortable with the energy that we've created in the studio today.
Okay, everyone always gets this wrong. Bi means you are attracted to males and females. Pan means you're attracted to people regardless of their gender. You could be attracted to males, females, non-binary, trans, demigirl, demiboy, regardless of their gender, you can be attracted to anyone.
See this? We want this. We love this. We need this. But this? Yeah, we don't need this.
Hi, if someone sent this video to you, it's because they're asexual, and they didn't want to sit you down for a long, drawn-out conversation, so they sent this instead.